It depends on the countries you shall have it in. Each country have different regulation, because if it's recognized to be some kind of cost supplement, some have 12 years, 14 years, etc. for that. So that is up to the authorities in the country to decide, so to say. But from a physiological point of view, there is no age limits.